Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to log in and reset your Foursquare account password. Sometimes you might forget your password. If you have forgot your password, don't worry, it can be reset. To reset your Foursquare account password, first click on browser. Go to foursquare.com, foursquare.com. Click on login shown on the top right side of your screen. Enter your email or phone and password. After typing your email or phone, click on login. To reset your password, click on forgot password. You can also log in with your Facebook. To log in with your Facebook, click on Facebook and follow the instruction. If you have signed up with your phone number, click on I sign up with my phone number. If you have signed up with your email, click on I sign up with my email. Enter your email. Click on submit. Foursquare has sent you a password reset link. Check your email for the link. Click on the email. Click on reset your password. Create a new password. Your new password should be at least 8 characters, combinations of upper and lower cases, numbers and special characters. Retype your new password. Click on submit. Now your password has been successfully reset. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel. Yeah.